Welcome to AE Publications. In this video, we are going to showcase the supplementary material that is included with Non-verbal Reasoning Workbook 3 for years 3 to 4, 4 to 5, or 5 to 7. Let's take a look inside. Signpost Rotation. There are three push-out signposts to make it easier to visualize changes in the fill. These can be used when answering non-verbal reasoning questions which involve reverse fills. Shapes and nets. The packs include nets which can be popped out and constructed into 3D shapes. They are a good introduction to understanding the properties of 3D shapes, such as the number of faces, edges, and vertices, and are helpful aids for children to understand the relationship between 2D nets and 3D shapes. Cubes and nets. Also included are numerous cube and die nets. These are invaluable tools for understanding cube and die questions. They come with sticker sheets containing dots to use on the dice, and symbols and patterns to create cubes. These are very easy to use alongside the book, and children can recreate any question they are struggling with. Alternative cube nets. The Year 5 to 7 book also contains alternative dice and cube nets to use with more advanced non-verbal reasoning questions of this type. If your child is struggling with 3D non-verbal reasoning questions, this pack will be a valuable resource. The Year 3 to 4 workbook includes 9 sheets of pop-out shapes and 4 sheets of stickers. The Year 4 to 5 workbook includes 9 sheets of pop-out shapes and 4 sheets of stickers. The Year 5 to 7 workbook includes 11 sheets of pop-out shapes and 5 sheets of stickers. Find out more at aepublications.co.uk. You can also follow us on our social media channels.